one of the tires next. And some of these, see there, the rubber's all rotted. Some of these have stuck to the wheel. I've glued them in the past because they get kept coming off. So I'm going to get these tires off the wheels, clean the wheels up, new bearings for the fronts. Got some new tires to put on. I'm going to assemble it all up. So start this one. It's the closest to me. Dad, this one doesn't actually look too bad, but you can see it's just starting to go. There's no point messing around with it. I'll just get this off and see what state. Because these are glued on, I might just have to spend a bit of time cleaning them up before I put the new wheels on. What happened there? But we can do that in a minute. Right, I'll show you what I did for this. So work for the difference because of their. Let's get this in a minute. Work for the fronts because they've got a centre bearing. The rears, I will have to do something different with. I'm just get that nipped up. Right. There. So what I did, a little parting blade. Came to the top, clean this up, and managed to peel off in there. I'll try and show you. Okay. It's not really deadly tree, but I just have to pick off the limb. I managed to peel that off there, and that's it. And that I can just, the rest of it I can just take off with, where do I put the chuck key now? With the chuck, oh, it's down. I'll put it there for. Oops. Just peel off, and then that's the one I did a minute ago. Cool. I'll get on and do something similar with these. Then we should have 4 new tyres on the wagon. Okie dokie. So. They're now all done. Fronts need these old plastic bearings pulling out or pushing out, and and the metal ones are putting in. So the fronts have bearings in them. The rears don't, because the rears just a fitted. The fronts are dropping. Fit onto that shaft. Right, then. So if I tangle these wires, I'm gonna put this, get this grind out of the way. Go. Right. Let's put the fronts on first then. So it went wrong around. That one needs to go on there. This is not too far off.
See what the body looks like, aren't you?
Next thing is put that aside for a minute. We've got this, we've got that, or we have that. 2 for 1 from the torch. Let's see. I'll do one side for a minute. See if this one works at all. Oh, it does. It's on. The red light's on, so that means it's getting flat. That works. Does this one work? Voltage is down a bit. Okay, so that doesn't work, we can have a look at that anyway. This one does work, so what we can do now then is apart. Let's see what's what with it. There's a merge of the dirty connections, I think. Again. Oops. The crystal on.
That's what gets it there. I'll pop the cover back. I'll tell you what, I'll give the cover a clean on it. Out that. Go. Screws all the same length. Get back in it. Not a lot to it, really. And that should be it then. Crystal back in. Power switch back in. Turn it on. Thank you. that there for now. That can go in there. Time bit in. That works. Right. So we can leave it there a minute. And what we're going to do now is put the...
We can install the battery and see if it...
If the functions are right. That's been trickle charging now for quite a while. Unplug that. Get the battery. And install it in here. Sorry. See if it's working. No, better. Power on. What does that mean? What do I do now then? Change these wires round. In there. Right, let's try it again then. Dear me. I don't know what's going on there.
Let's stick you on it.
Right.
turn that off. Turn that up. I need to look at that controller. It's not. That all seems to work all right now. Brilliant.
Lunch box. And that's the next one I'm going to do. On nitro. So, we can put him. Should I put him? Sit there for a bit and we'll take a look at this controller, see what's wrong with that.